The right lobe has a multi-chambered cystic nodule which has spongiform areas and echinormal solid parts. The lesion is avascular. The stratification of levels with different stiffness is typical of a cystic lesion. There is a minimally moderately hypocogenic nodule in the left lobe. Longitudinal scan proves that this is a heterogeneous nodule which has small echinormal portion in its dorsal part. The nodule is vascularized on microflow imaging, while proved to be soft on elastography.